All right, Mike, here we go, buddy. Here is the Spitfire. It's a gorgeous airplane. It's one of my, well, probably my most, well, it is my favorite warbird. Look at those intakes. So she's a real toughie to get airborne. Practice with my drone cam here a little bit. So let's climb on in. Up, up. There we go. Okay, let's get to business here. All right, so it's been a long time since I've flown it. I've had it up once today. So I'm going to try to remember everything proper. So we're going to bring the fuel on. Bring on the battery. Fuel pump on. Magneto's on. We shouldn't have to use the wobble pump, but you can with the fuel pump on. Then we'll prime. Hear the little squeak. Clear, prop. Crack the throttle. There we go. Primer again. Spitfire! Here with some right rudder bias. Pitch trim, altimeter set, release parking brake, let's roll. Put our filter on. There's a Honda Jet. Got my goggles on. That's a fun one to fly right there. Flaps are up, check. Gorgeous wing. Light in here too. They've updated it fairly recently and added that fire on the headers there. Not the easiest thing to get started. Turn our oxygen on. Feel like Michael Caine. Flaps zero for takeoff. No more than about zero on the boost. Be ready to hold through the torque. It's not easy. Easy on the tow brakes. So we close the hatch. We don't lock it, because if you lock it, the canopy will come forward. They do it, take off and land with it in that position for quick escape. Mixture's full, prop's full. We'll go ahead and kill the filter. Not on grass. Fuel's on. We're ready. Let's try it. There's the torque. RPM down. Trouble getting that. Right. fire. So release the bias on the rudder. You feel my pedals move back to center position. Back 2650. Trim her up. Let's go get them, boys. Airport. Love this thing. We'll run the river. Sunset. Look at the reflection on the water. I can't see. I'm blind. I'm blind. Oh, the light. Get your blood pumping. We'll prep for landing. brake on the stick, very loud on the toe brakes. Flaps up. That went well. Love this thing. So you can do navigation with it. Like I say, you can pop off the sight. This is where I like my Garmin 750 instead of this little 400. I hate it. That menu up right now, but anyway, you can bring in the 750 and overlay it over top of this one. A lot better navigation system. Let's see, there we go. Kill the battery. Let's go ahead and kill the engine here. Fuel up, magneto's off. So we'll bring that back on. There we go. So you can come in here and set this puppy up like this. Let me resize it. You center it like that. We'll try it. This is the GTN 750. Really, really nice. So that's my preferred GPS. So you can navigate and fly this like whatever you want to do. So we can come in menu. Let's go. homepage, flight plan, you just come in, KRVS, where we want to go, we can put KOKC. You can also do charts on this thing. So there is our flight plan to OKC. So that's the Spitfire, buddy. It's one awesome machine. It's got the old school compass. I don't know, even know how to use that thing. There's instructions with it. I had to read the manual, learn how to take this thing off. It is not easy. It takes practice, and it will get you. All right, onward and upward. Catch you later.